terrific fight and outstanding performance. I don't think I've ever seen you and Barry McGuigan, a fighter and a promoter, applaud a decision. It was a tough fight, but you feel it was the correct one.
It was a very tough fight. Some of the rounds were close. I feel that Leo probably deserved it. Can I just say one thing? I want to apologize to the traveling support. The best man won on the night, but I'm deeply sorry. What I wanted to do dearly was dedicate this win to Alejandro Gonzalez, but it wasn't to be. I'm gutted. He told me what he was going to do. And sometimes I felt like it was being the brawler was outboxing the boxer. My fault. And I'm sorry, Les. I hope we can do it again. It's 1-1. We have to do it again.
And in terms of the range tonight, he just kept you with the inability for you to get into a range where you were comfortable, correct?
Yeah, he was very clever. He used his reach. I think he deserved it. I'm being honest. I think he deserved it. But it was a very good fight. And I feel like I can perform slightly better now. You know, I've had no excuses. I had a brilliant training camp. The better man won on the night. But let's do it again.
And he said a third fight. You now say a third fight. Sounds like we're gonna have it.
I hope so. You know, we done. I hope Leo's a man of his word. He says if it was the third time he'd come to Belfast. I hope he does.